Let's say that this is a river. I step into the river, I step out of the river. Some seconds later, I stepped into the river, I stepped out of the river. And I'm standing in front of you. Am I the same person? Am I? Is it the river the same? Heraclitus was a pre-Socratic philosopher. And Aristoteles thought about Heraclitus that he was a crazy man. Why? Because he said, no one can step twice in the same stream. The water is not the same. You are not the same either. For Aristoteles, you are his friend. It's not possible that you are his enemy. But Heraclitus said, you can be both. Because through the antithesis in life, through the contradictory situations that we have in life, we found out a balance. Can you please read me the first one?
All is flux. Nothing stays still.
Thank you. Τα πάντα ρί. Τα πάντα ρί. This is one of the most important statements ever written in life. And how timeless is τα πάντα ρί, which means everything flows. Everything is a change. We are in continuous change in life. I step out and I have a specific emotional situation. I have a specific mindset. I came in, I had a different energy. I had you, that you had already changed. You are thinking, where is she going? What is she doing? So, we are all of us changing every second, every moment, every year, all of the time. And then, this is looks like a transition through life, because life is a river. You cannot stop the flow. You can go against the flow, if you want. It's a choice, but you cannot stop the flow of the river. You can be one small stone, you can be a part of the tree, and 1 second later, you can be a bird that is gonna fly down and touch part of your body. And here?
And on Theodromia, everything that exists turns into its opposite.
Thank you. And Anadromia is a Greek word that it's composed by two words, which means enadia and dromos, which means running to the opposite. We are full of opposites. Our life is full of antithesis. We have love and we have hate. And then, that's why Aristoteles said, how is it possible that you hate your friend? How is it possible that you are in love with this woman, but you still hate her? Yes, that's why, if we think about ourselves, how sometimes we wake up in the morning and we have a partner next to us and we feel about this guy or this girl, not hate, could be hate, could be an antipathy, could be a frustration, could be a tension, and we're thinking, why? Yesterday, I was fully in love with him. Today, I'm not. How is it possible? This is life. This is what Heraclitus says. Through these antithesis, through these contradictions in life, at the end, we come out in a balance. Jung, very intelligent psychoanalyst, he took his Heraclitus statement, philosophical statement, and he used it in psychoanalysis. That way, if you are aware of your enantiodromia, which means if you're aware that going against the flow, going, running to the opposite, it is, it exists. It's, let's say normal, I don't like this word. You recognize this going to the opposite, then the moment that you will feel hate or something about your partner, you will find a way to balance it out. Then you build up a tension going to one-sided life. So you are in a business area and you go running to one-sided life. I want to become a manager, and you go for it. There's going to be a moment in your life that you will crash somewhere, and then this crash is going to put you back to something that is completely opposite from becoming a good businessman. You will start doing yoga 3 times a day. You will start cooking as a crazy. You will start spending more time doing things that they are not, they are crashing. Then, knowing that this is part of life and you recognize it, you accept it, and then things they can flow better. Things they can flow better. Then you have a balance in your life. And then,
time is a child playing dice. Is his own kingdom.
Kingdom, yes. Heraclitus was a very dark, very, yeah, that's why Aristotle said he's crazy. He said, what a dark personality is this. He was dark in a way that he believes that dark and light is the same thing. That's it. Also, if I am changing every second, if you're changing every second, if even this floor is not the same, because in changing by your energy, by my energy, there is no the word is. There is a word to become. Every time we are becoming, we are potentially becoming something else. The reason that I am here is because I love Heraclitus. I love you and Christian. He gave me this chance. He's my favorite philosopher because I really believe in the change. And I really believe that everything is in the flow. And I really want to us living in the North Europe countries to embrace the fact that we want to change, and this is healthy to change. This is also healthy, the war that is happening inside us to manage our daily, I don't want to say problems, but things that are happening inside our lives. The human being, it was always in a war, inside the mind, inside the heart. And now we see the war happening every day, in every second, all over the places. Why? Because of the one-sided and the extreme attitudes. If the people they have managed to move in the center and to find a center, the parties, the governments, the things, then we will be in a better and in more balanced situation. So let's accept for me this change. Let's embrace this fact that we are changing. Let's love ourselves being in this change. And then all together we will change, like we are here, the world to become a better world for all of us. Thank you. I'm Vasiliki. I'm Greek and I don't like labels. Despite that, I have it inside, and I do theater. Thank you.